Who do you know that has changed the world that started off with a small, really realistic goal? Absolutely nobody. So if you have a grand vision, you must have unrealistic goals that make people laugh. Because if people aren't laughing at your goal, then it's not big enough. Have a great day. This is Andy Larson, Charleston's Connector.